I am reluctant, but if you insist. I never thought that I would burn him myself. Others saw just that. Another being entirely. Perhaps this is what you mean to be here. Rejoice, for I shall make good use of you. Your annihilation is postponed. At least for the time being. Before I destroy you, I shall settle things with myself. Come.
Zamasu. Myself, that is not an insult. Gods spoil my mentality.
Zamasu, myself, that is not an insult. A fallen god using a human body to eradicate humanity. There can only be one Zamasu. Only one true god.
You're not bad.
Even when you have fallen into ruin, you're still me.
Well then, allow me to test my newfound power on you. If you're really me, then you'll happily be my main course.
And how fitting as a spoil for myself.
The time of judgment is at hand.
Impossible. I will not let it end here.
Who dares approach? Do not bring your mega to my presence!
My other self.
What? Have you decided to join me? Me?
An amusing joke. I grow stronger every time I fight. My strength is already exceeded even my own understanding, and is now moving to heights unseen. A place ideal as someone satisfied with me. Now I have no use for your power. I will put the Zero Multi Plan into motion on my own.
I had intended to remove you slightly later, John. Finishing you at the end would have been a fitting way to bring the Zero Mortal Plan. Very well. Consider this a parting gift. Then let us journey through battle. those heights that you cannot hope to comprehend!
Worthy of becoming my disciple.
You are astute enough to interrupt the battle between gods, and I shall grant your death.
So well.
Now kneel.
am your god, the one true god!
You are something else, kid. You did a great job.